Allah, listen to the ahadith with regards to him. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says that إِنَّهُ لَمْ تَكُنْ فِتْنَةٌ عَلَىٰ ظَهْرِ الْأَرْضِ مُنْذُ ذَرَأَ اللَّهُ ذُرِّيَّةَ آدَمَ أَعْظَمَ مِنْ فِتْنَةِ الدَّجَّالِ وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَمْ يَبْعَثْ نَبِيًّا إِلَّا حَذَّرَ أُمَّتَهُ الدَّجَّالِ وَأَنَا آخِرُ الْأَنْبِيَاءِ وَأَنْتُمْ آخِرُ الْأُمَمِ وَهُوَ خَارِجٌ فِيكُمْ لَا مَحَالَةٌ. Listen, there is no calamity on the face of this earth from the time of Adam till Qiyamah come greater than the calamity of the Dajjal. And there wasn't a prophet that came and accepted that he came and warned his people about him. And in another hadith, and Nuh warned his people about him. Nuh, at the very early in human history, at that time Nuh warned his people about this calamity of the Dajjal. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, all prophets warned their people about him. وَأَنَا آخِرُ الْأَنْبِيَاءِ. And I am the last of the prophets. And you are the last of the nations. So he will come from you. There's no way about it. He will come amidst your time. لَا مَحَالَ. There is no exception. It will come in your time. And then he says, رَحْمَةُ الْمُهْدَى. That if he comes, وَأَنَا بَيْنَ أَظْهُرِكُمْ. And I am amidst you, then I will suffice him on your behalf. I will fight him on your behalf. If I am here and he comes, leave him to me. But if he comes and I'm not here, then I leave you to Allah, and Allah Rabbul Izza will be your caretaker. And in another hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, from the time of Adam until Qiyamah, no amr has come greater than that of the Dajjal. The Dajjal will shake Iman to its core. He will come. Look at the calamity. There will be a river of water and a river of fire.